and it made her hear mysterious voices, like it is right in front of her. She heard voices of a mother, her daughter, and the father arguing but not wasting any time leaving the farm because the soldiers are coming.
I am not in the mood for story time, mother.
But you always like story time. What should I do with you?
Now, while they're rushing to leave the farm,